I'm Eugene the Teacher. The other week, I was my turn to teach children's church with this other fellow, and he was a little nervous, he told me. I never do this kind of thing before. Well, it was our turn to teach the lesson of the Israelites crossing the Jordan River. On the way to the Promised Land, the Israelites had to cross this big, massive river. What miraculous thing happened was when the priests who were carrying the Ark of God walked to the water and their feet touched the ground, the water separated magically, almost like Moses separated the Red Sea. And as the last Israelite got out the water, the river started sweeping again. So we got this little girl who's in the kindergarten. And to illustrate to her the point, we pretended that the hallway was this torrential river and that if you jumped into the hallway, you'd get swept away. I was the one that demonstrated being swept away by the river. That was fun. Then we tried it again, this time carrying the Ark of the Covenant, which is this big plastic tub that we had put a couple of items in to pretend represent the Ark of God. And this time, as we touched the hallway, the water stopped, and the girl was able to hurriedly run across the hallway. Well, children's church was over, and nothing else came of it. The next week, the fellow came and talked to me. He was like, "Man, I had the greatest time teaching children's church. It was awesome." He kept going on about how excited he was and said that, you know, "I just never knew that children are so ready to learn, so eager." I was like, "Yeah, you hit it on the nail right there." And he said, "Man, they're like a sponge." And it's true. You know, you tell an adult 50 times, and they might think about trying it one day. But a child, you get a child to buy in on your idea, then it's like everything that they knew all their lives beforehand, it just gets thrown out the window, and they're ready to embrace a new idea. Now, this big fellow is an old, retired contractor, builder, you know, big, gruff, southern fellow with Confederate pork chop mustaches, and it was the best thing to see him lit up excited like this. And it just reminded me that I guess being in the business of teaching, I see it day in and day out. You clock in, you clock out, and you forget about the wonder of it all, about the excitement, the children learning new things, how miraculously it all is. And when you have a new set of eyes, fresh eyes from the outside looking in, reminds you that, yeah, I do have the best job in the world. I'm Eugene, the teacher, with today's inspirational message.